The freestyle skiing aerial event was hosted at the Shimbaluk Ski Resort, the beautiful mountains just outside of Almaty's city center. Fans from many different countries around the world gathered in the mountains to watch both the men's and women's aerial events. The women's event was up first. You can see here, Kazakhstan's Zana Boda Alda Berganova would end in the qualification round in first place. Here she is now getting ready for her final jump. Right at the top of the mountain, she's getting ready to go here. She'll be performing a back full jump. Not an ideal landing for the Kazakh athlete, but that jump would end up being good enough to claim the bronze medal with a total score of 60.48. You can take a quick replay at it here. Just the landing that would claim the bronze. Great precision in the air with her spin. You can see her teammate here giving her a big hug, and she was up next. Here's Zibek Arapbayeva with the back lay tuck, difficulty level 2.6. She would end with a score of 60.84, just edging her way past her bronze medal teammate. Great landing there. You can see the crowd getting into it. As she lands, you can tell that she knows she landed that one with almost perfection. Just excited to have that. It would give her the silver medal in the event. Last but not least is China's Yingying Chu. She will be performing a back lay full, difficulty level 2.9, a little bit higher than the last athlete. And she does this with impressive precision. You can watch it here. Her overall score is 64.09. That would be good enough for the gold medal in the aerial event. The medals were all rewarded a little bit after to all three of the winners following the competition. Take a look at her landing there. Chu catches herself there. That's good for gold. Again, 64.09. She will take the first place.